walked down the stairs, didn't even wave goodbye, didn't even wave goodbye. Ray Dixon didn't take no lip, he kicked her right off the bus. Stopped by your house on the way out of the holler to tell your mama where you was. He didn't need no driver's aid to keep a bunch of kids in line, and all he needed was a glare in the mirror and a paddle that he carved from pine. Blistering punk kids alive, all blistering. This is where we drowned off the prettiest little girl, same grade as me. I held on to hope for 8 long years, and by the time I turned 16, I wasn't awkward, I was a real smooth talker with my very own pickup truck. I'd take her home and if her parents went around, she'd take me in and give me some, take me in and give me some. Nowadays, old Ray can keep around very long, and I'm glad that little girl's there and never found out what was going on. And I know he'd kill me in a minute and he wouldn't have left no trace. Hogs will eat about anything you give him. Don't let nothing go to waste. Don't let nothing go to waste. Drowned off the prettiest little girl, same grade as me.